Where a new wildfire in Arizona sparked this morning. The Walnut fire is located just north of the I-10 in between Benson and Wilcox. The fire has currently burned 260 acres and is 0% contained as of tonight. It's currently burning in a rugged area, making it difficult for fire crews to get to it right now. There are no evacuations orders at this time. We have all the latest information on our website at KVOA.com.